sides because they go sideways. But I do call it spaghetti. And they're weird because they don't go straight down. Usually water, because of gravity, flows straight down. And we get these nice vertical spires. But if there's a tiny little crack, a tiny little pinhole crack in a formation, and there's enough pressure, instead of going all the way down, what might it do?
Go up.
Go up or sideways. Out or sideways. Up through that tiny pinhole crack, and it will build, build, build.